everyone. So, what do you do when a recruiter reaches out to you on LinkedIn and it sounds like a pretty sweet opportunity? You talk to them. And so I get questions around how much preparation someone needs to put into that initial discovery call with a recruiter. Most of what I do is talk to passive candidates about my company and offer information about our corporate culture, about our benefits, about the position. That's what I really like to do. And so, in my opinion, you don't really need to prepare a whole lot. What really counts is your attitude going into that conversation. That conversation, you should think of it as building a bridge, building a new connection. Yes, it may not be the right opportunity, but networking is going to help you a lot longer in the long run than if you desperately are applying for positions when you're suddenly without a job. So don't be afraid to talk to recruiters. It doesn't mean that you are signing your life away for that position. It just means that you have an open interest in learning more. Personally, when I talk to someone, I appreciate someone that's looked a little bit into my company or about the role, but I like to talk, and I like to talk about my company because I'm passionate about how they treat people, the work that we do, the integrity that we hold in every little part of the process. And so that can only shine if you ask the right questions and give me the opportunity to speak with you. So just a few tips for this week. Don't be afraid of recruiters. If they send you a message about a position that is nowhere near your skill set or just seems a little bit off, yeah, maybe you can ignore.